every day, not seeing your face. I just began to stop setting your place, and I stopped longing for your warm embrace. And it was God that made me able to finally sleep at night, though you're not by my side. Finally I don't hardly cry. Can't wait.